Katrina asks, can a hard day for me be a good day for someone else? Interesting question. I do think it's possible. You can't know how your experience is affecting someone else. For me, I just need to focus on what it is that I control myself, being the best person that I can, being kind, feeling that it's gonna have the best effect. But I'll take bad and I'll turn it into vulnerable. So vulnerability has a very strong power and the ability to influence others in a positive way. When we're vulnerable with each other, that gives other people permission to be vulnerable themselves. So not to keep it inside and say, oh, I'm having a bad day and that's not okay and I'm not gonna share that with anyone else. But to share it is such a gift, to say, wow, I'm really struggling today. This is not an easy one for me. I'm going through this, I'm going through that. Thank you for understanding. That is a tremendous act of courage. And that act of courage, by your being vulnerable, has the ability to really help other people as well. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.